This fruit is so healthy. You will just need to squeeze half of it in some water in the morning to see the results. And scientists confirm that. There are 7 fruits so healthy and so low in sugar they can help you fight both diabetes and kidney disease. Science says that eating fruit with a low glycemic index that are high in fiber and blood compounds may really boost your kidney health. This is why I've handpicked for you and ranked the 7 best fruits for people with diabetes or kidney disease. Let's see it! Avocado! Oh. Avocado may be one of the few fruits really worthy of the superfood title. In fact, it's packed with magnesium, great for your blood pressure, fiber, and unique heart-healthy monounsaturated fats. In addition, one compound in avocados may reduce inflammation in the body so fast that the levels of the inflammatory markers are going to be visibly lower in a blood test. Avocados are especially healthy for people with diabetes because, unlike other fruits, avocados are high in fats and low in carbohydrates. 77% of their calories come from heart-healthy fats, actually. So it's clear that people with diabetes can eat avocados, even regularly. But let's look at the elephant in the room. Potassium. Avocados are very rich in potassium. Question: can people with kidney problems eat avocado? Well, it depends. One medium-sized avocado contains about 200 grams of flesh and about 1000 milligrams of potassium. This is a lot of potassium. For comparison, a medium-sized banana is about 150 grams and about 550 milligrams of potassium. So, if you have chronic kidney disease in stage 3B or 4 and you've been told to limit potassium, it's not recommended to eat avocado. I mean, you could have a little bit of it once in a while. If you eat 1/4 of avocado, you will be getting the same potassium of an apple, for example. But it's not a great idea to eat avocado regularly. On the other hand, for someone in stage 2 or 3 who doesn't need to limit potassium, avocados are very healthy. Because if you have kidney problems, eating the low glycemic index fruits of today's video is going to be very beneficial for you, even if you don't have diabetes. Low glycemic index fruit consumption is strongly linked to less inflammation, better heart, gut, and consequently kidney health. Yes, everyone can benefit from eating the fruits of today's video because they protect the kidneys. Okay guys, time for our next low glycemic index fruit. This is a low potassium one all of you guys can eat. Let's eat. Apricots are not just exceptionally tasty and low in potassium, they also have significant health benefits. First of all, they fight anemia, the main cause of fatigue in people with CKD. Apricots are a good source of iron and copper, essential to boost your iron levels. And there's more! Apricots can also help you looking younger. Apricots are widely used by the cosmetic industry because the combination of vitamin A, vitamin C, and phytonutrients they contain can effectively reduce signs of aging on the skin. They also have a glycemic index of just 34, meaning that both people with diabetes and people with kidney disease can eat them regularly. A question for you guys now. Do you eat fruit regularly? Do you think it's healthy? Let's talk about it in comment section. Because sometimes people think that since fruit naturally contains sugar, eating fruit is not appropriate for managing diabetes. So, what about people with diabetes? Can they eat fruit? Let's see what science says. A 2013 study published in the British Medical Journal concluded that the consumption of whole fruits, especially low GI fruits like these I'm showing you today, is associated with a significant lower risk of developing type 2 diabetes. According to researchers, some fruits are so rich in phytochemicals, eating them may lower your risk of heart disease, cancer, and stroke, and boost your kidney health. Incredible! And there's one fruit that can actively keep your blood glucose levels under control. It's our number one for today. But before that, a very tasty and very healthy fruit. Our number five! Let's eat!
Blueberries!
Blueberries are packed with nutrients. They're one of the best sources of antioxidants you can find. And they're also in the American Diabetes Association list of superfoods, which means they are great to fight diabetes. In particular, these sweet berries contain antioxidants called anthocyanins, which may protect against heart disease, certain cancers, cognitive decline, and it also protects the kidneys. They also make a fantastic addition to a kidney-friendly diet, as they are one of the fruits with less potassium, just 114 milligrams per cup or 150 grams. The only thing that prevented blueberries from ranking much higher in today's top 7 is the glycemic index. Blueberries have a GI of 53, which is still low, but it's the highest of all the fruits of today's video. Our number one for today has a GI of just 20. Yes, amazing! But I have another food you don't want to miss here. Let's eat! Pears! Just like apricots and avocados, pears have a very low glycemic index, just 38. Very healthy, and they are also alkaline forming and incredibly beneficial for your gut health. Pears, and especially their skin, are one of the best possible sources of soluble fiber. Because while all fruits are rich in fiber, not all fiber is created equal. The soluble fiber present in pears, avocados, and some other fruits is especially healthy for you. It doesn't just help you feel fuller and reduces constipation, but may also lower your cholesterol and blood sugar levels. Great for your heart and kidneys. Pears are also rich in copper, vitamin C, and vitamins of the B group. A real powerhouse! But if you want to benefit from all these essential nutrients, you have to eat it with the peel. Actually, this is one of the 5 tips of today's video. 5 tips to prevent blood glucose level spikes. Number 5. Spread your fruit out over the day. Instead of 2 servings for breakfast, have one at breakfast and another at lunch or as a snack. Choose fresh or frozen fruit. Processed fruits like applesauce and canned fruit in syrup or juice often have more carbs and can raise your blood sugar higher than fresh fruits. Avoid the fruit juice. It's high in carbs. 8 ounces of apple juice has 29 grams of carbs, and it doesn't have fiber to slow digestion and prevent blood sugar spikes like whole fruit does. Use cinnamon. Cinnamon is linked to better blood sugar levels. Some researchers show it may curb blood sugar by lowering insulin resistance. And as I was saying, eat fruit with the peel when possible. It's rich in fiber more than the pulps and will slow down the absorption of the sugars in the fruit. Now, here's something to give your kidneys an instant health boost. A lot of kidney disease patients are using this program to improve their kidney function and lower their creatinine levels. There are some very inspiring success stories here on Low Kidney. People are reversing their kidney disease thanks to what they're learning from this program. If you want to give a fast boost to your kidney health, you should consider downloading it. I'm leaving a link down in the description. Check it out to know more! Strawberries! These little gems are as healthy as they are tasty. Strawberries may help with gut health, lower cholesterol levels, and to control blood sugar levels. Many of the health benefits of strawberries are due to a unique anthocyanin compound which is associated with improved heart health and better immune function. You see, when a fruit or veggie has a bright red color, it means it's rich in anthocyanins, powerful healing compounds. But there's a lot more in strawberries. They're very rich in fiber, both soluble and insoluble. And also very low on GI scale, just 41, meaning that people with diabetes can enjoy them without problems. Our next fruit here is incredibly even healthier than strawberries and even lower on the glycemic index. Apples! And not just regular apples, this is a Granny Smith, which is something really amazing. Because while all apples are low on the glycemic index and great for people with diabetes or with kidney disease, Granny Smiths are even lower in sugar than regular apples. And apples are amongst the healthiest foods on the planet, no doubt about it. Eating apples regularly can help you lower your cholesterol levels, prevent constipation, protect against heart disease, and reduce the risk of cancer. It's one of the best fruits for people with kidney problems. They're also very low on the glycemic scale, especially Granny Smiths,
making them an excellent snack for those with diabetes.
Okay, time for our number one. Are you ready? And the best fruit to control blood sugar levels is, let's see what's inside! Oh, lemon! This fruit is so healthy. You will just need to squeeze half of it in some water in the morning to see the results. And scientists confirm that. Actually, if you eat the peel too, you can effectively lower your insulin resistance and your blood pressure. Guys, this is so incredible, I want to show you the research. This study found that lemon peels may prevent sugar absorption into the blood. They can also lower glucose levels, reduce insulin resistance, regulate your metabolism, and help you lose weight. Amazing! This fruit has a glycemic index so low, just 20, that it can actually prevent blood glucose spikes. Now you may ask, how do I eat the peel of the lemon? It doesn't exactly taste good. Well, I have an incredibly healthy recipe you can try. It's up here. Also, a very interesting new video is coming next Friday. You really can't miss this one. So remember to subscribe and set the notification bell to all if you already have it. In the meantime, keep taking good care of your kidneys and be good to yourself. This is all for today. Thank you for watching.